All right, what is up, SRT gang? It is Sunday morning, actually it's afternoon now, and now it's time to get a little maintenance items done on the cars. We've got a lot of stuff to do to all of our vehicles. I'm in the Ram right now. We got to change the oil in this and change both the fuel filters in it. Following Mike here. I'm not sure if you can hear it on video, but the tires on this thing have gotten really loud. They've gotten all cupped really bad, and it rides like crap, shakes really bad. So we're gonna swap the tires, put the front left on the rear right, and vice versa. See if we can get them to even out some.
See how I can, the best way I can show you on video. I don't know if you can see this. Yeah. They're all kind of mess.
All right, so I don't know if switching the tires is actually gonna do any good or not, but it's one of those things, if you told me it would, if you told me it wouldn't, it doesn't matter, I'm still gonna try it anyways. It's one of those things that I wanna find out on my own little experiment. Because in my mind, I think that reversing them is gonna wear them out, back to being even. So until I try it, I'm not gonna believe anything anybody says. All right, we swapped the tires from front to back, left to right. Now we got some smooth ones on the front. Just gotta torque them down.
Everybody else torques on the weekend. Todd torques.
I torque and torque.
Not seeing much other than your ass jiggle while you're torquing, so.
Well, that's the important thing.
You gotta keep those female subscribers happy.
I think there's only two female subscribers.
All right, here's the rear fuel filter. Sorry if you can't hear me, because some asshole's mowing the lawn. There, so you drain the fluid, the whatever fuel is in the canister out, and then spin that off, put the new one on, and pretty simple, not a big deal. We gotta take that sensor off the bottom. All right, we gotta move this fitting here to the new filter and stick the filter back on. And we're good to go for this one.
And then we just screw this one up on here. Thank you.
here's the Ram, which we rotated the tires, changed the oil, changed both the fuel filters. There's a bat.
Put in a new O-ring for the fuel filter.
Yeah. And then we're going to change the oil on here, put a diff brace on it. And he has, sitting here ready to go, you can see over there, airlift. Where's your mid pipes?
In-house.
And we got catalyst mid pipes to put on her. Not tonight though, can't get all that done tonight. So here's the performance brace. This is the new revised version for better exhaust clearance. So we're gonna stick that on here. Pretty easy to do. We showed this in a video when we were doing them on my Hellcat and Josh's Hellcat. So you pop this bolt off, goes on there, and then you fish two bolts up through these holes here, fish a nut in there, tighten down, boom, done. So Mike's got a Cook's catback on here, which oddly enough has these built-in, I guess it's a built-in simulator for the exhaust valves. Although whoever owned it before put the exhaust valve simulator kit on there. But we're gonna see if we can take that off and put it on here and get it to work. I don't know why they wouldn't put it on here, unless maybe they tried and it didn't work right. I'm not sure. If any of you guys have a Cook's catback, let me know. Did putting the exhaust valve actuator on that work? All right, the performance diff brace is on. Another Hellcat. There you go. Like Mike just said, such a simple little item that's gonna make such a big difference. Don't know why Dodge didn't put that there to begin with, but there you go. If you haven't done it, and you're Hellcat and you're gonna hit the drag strip, just do it. Ask Paul, Family Cruising. Ask Paul if you should do it. Report that now that we swapped the tires and got them going the other way, as you can see in the footage here, you can really see it rides a lot smoother now that we got it swapped. So I have a feeling that it's gonna even out pretty good, and until they start to cup on the front again on the ones that are on the front now. So we'll just, I guess, keep rotating them back and forth and see how it goes, but definitely smoothed it out. I'm actually surprised by how much of a difference it actually made. So that's all I got for this video, guys. A little bit of a necessary evil, just doing a bunch of maintenance stuff. So see you guys tomorrow for another video. It's like I'm standing on a mountaintop. I got the feeling I'ma never drop. I leave that mountaintop and touch the stars. All these verses take me high, feel like I'm close to God. It's like I'm standing on a mountaintop. I got the feeling I'ma never drop. I leave that mountaintop and touch the stars. All these verses take me high, feel like I'm close to God. Testing these lyrics, I'm feeding the needy. I'm seeing they need me, I'm giving these meals. Blessing the